Let's make some lemonade. Let's start with some sugar. And give it a quick stir. Then, we'll need some lemon juice. Some mint leaves. And some freshly cut strawberries. Let's give it another stir. A few lemon slices for some extra flavor.
Ants?
Max! 5 ice cubes should do the trick. And one more stir. Now, to scoop it up so it's ready to serve. Looks yummy. Great job.
Let's make some fruit fiesta flan. Let's start this recipe by adding some cream. And we'll need 1 cup of sugar. A cup of butter. And 1 cup of shortening. Let's add a little bit of vegetable oil. Oops, spilled a drop. We'll just need 1 egg for this recipe.
Worms?
Max. And a touch of vanilla extract. Now let's give it a stir. We'll need 1 cup of water. And 1 cup of orange juice. Just 1 cup of flour. Now, let's give it 1 final stir. Now into the oven it goes. This should be good. Smells delicious. Now let's top it off with 1 cup of glaze. and some fresh fruit on top.
Max and Ruby will love this recipe. Great job!
My favorite.
Let's make some chocolate chip cookies. Let's start with a cup of butter. Add 1 cup of sugar. And mix it all together. We'll need 2 eggs for this recipe. And just a drop of vanilla. Time for the chocolate chips.
Dirt?
Max. We'll need to add 1 cup of flour. And just a pinch of salt. 1 more stir to mix it all up. Let's get these ready for the oven.
Let's get those into the oven for you. Better let Grandma handle this step.
smells delicious. Great job!
Mm-mm.
Yum! Cheese! Spaghetti! Sushi! Chips! Salsa! Guacamole! Olives! Tiramisu! Fork!
Good job, Max!
Ooh!
Let's make some scones! We'll need 1 cup of sugar, 1 pinch of salt,
oops, spilled a drop,
1 cup of butter, and 1 little bit of buttermilk. 1 little egg should do. Now let's mix it all together. Just 1 cup of flour.
Rocks?
We better leave those out, Max. Fresh berries. Let's give it another stir. Almost ready for the oven. I just can't wait to try this! Smells good! All ready to serve!
Great job!
Let's make a birthday cake. We'll need some butter for this recipe. A cup of sugar. 4 eggs. Thank you. Time to add the milk.
Worms?
Eek! And just a drop of vanilla. Now let's give it a good stir. We'll need to add 1 cup of flour, and just a little salt. Oops! And give it 1 more stir. Let's pour it into the cake pan to get it ready for the oven.
Better let Grandma handle this step.
This should be good. Time to spread the icing. And add some sprinkles. Looks good. Great job. A bonus recipe.
Pancakes. Butter. Dirt. Dirt. Mud. Mud. Grass. Leaves. Ants. Ants. Fork. Acorns. Pancakes. Yum.
Great job, Max! Very creative, Max! Let's make some sticky fruit buns. First, we'll need to add milk. One cup of sugar. And a cup of butter. One egg. Now let's give it a stir. Now just 1 cup of flour. And just a pinch of salt.
Ants?
Oh my, Max! Where did you get those? A few pieces of fresh fruit should do the trick. Now, let's mix it all up. Let's scoop these onto the pan and they'll be ready to bake.
Max and Ruby will love this recipe. Excellent! They turned out perfectly. Let's add a little glaze on top. And top them off with some fresh fruit. Smells good. Great job! Wow! Ooh, a bonus recipe.
Let's make a pizza. Let's start by flattening the dough. We'll add the sauce first. And then grate some cheddar cheese.
Rocks?
We can't put rocks on a pizza, Max. Which veggie should we add? Let's top it off with some mozzarella cheese. The pizza is ready for the oven, Grandma. Smells good. Just need to cut it up into slices. Great job!
Hooray!
Sugar. Ice. Berries. Try this. Yay! Cone. Chocolate. Sprinkles. Cherry.
Great job, Max. Let's make some gelatin salad. Let's begin with some gelatin powder. And then add a cup of sugar. One cup of hot water. And now give it a stir. And a cup of cold water. Give it one more stir. Now we'll add a few fresh berries.
Dirt?
Oh, silly Max. We shouldn't put that in there. I just love these little ladybug candies. Let's give it one final stir. Now into the fridge to cool for a while. Almost ready. Max and Ruby will love this recipe. Almost ready to serve. Just need to remove that bowl. And voila! Great job! One cup of water and a cup of orange juice. Just one cup of flour. Now, let's give it one final stir. Now into the oven it goes. This should be good. Smells delicious. Now let's top it off with a cup of glaze. And some fresh fruit on top. Max and Ruby will love this recipe. Great job!
Let's make some lemonade. Let's start with some sugar. And give it a quick stir. Then, we'll need some lemon juice. Some mint leaves, and some freshly cut strawberries. Let's give it another stir. A few lemon slices for some extra flavor.
Ants?
Max, 5 ice cubes should do the trick. And one more stir. Time for the chocolate chips.
Dirt?
Max. We'll need to add 1 cup of flour. And just a pinch of salt. One more stir to mix it all up. Let's get these ready for the oven.
Let's get those into the oven for you. Better let Grandma handle this step.
Smells delicious. Great job!
Spaghetti! Dirt? Dirt! Mud. Mud. Rocks. Rocks. Worms. Worms. Try this. Try this. My favorite.
Let's make some chocolate chip cookies. Let's start with a cup of butter. Add 1 cup of sugar. And mix it all together. We'll need 2 eggs for this recipe. And just a drop of vanilla. Now to scoop it up so it's ready to serve. Looks yummy. Great job!
Let's make some fruit fiesta flan. Let's start this recipe by adding some cream. And we'll need 1 cup of sugar. A cup of butter. And 1 cup of shortening. Let's add a little bit of vegetable oil. Oops, spilled a drop. We'll just need 1 egg for this recipe.
Worms?
Max. And a touch of vanilla extract. Now let's give it a stir. We'll need